Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. It's a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.